Take camera one.
What camera?
Okay, switch tapes. Live from Carl Baker's basement. How'd that sound? That sound okay?
That sound all right.
What's going on? Okay, is the tape ready?
Which tape?
It's tape? The tape over there.
Oh, okay,
okay.
I got it.
That's not right. What's going on?
Okay,
ready?
Program.
Okay, roll tape.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Oh, man. Yeah, we're gonna have to blame this on technical errors. I hope they buy it.
I don't know.
No?
I don't know. I haven't seen him yet tonight. I haven't seen Buddy either. I don't know. Listen, I could ask for donations. I don't know. Is the next benefit scheduled yet? No? Okay, well, listen. Hey, look. I don't know. They're not here. They're not. I don't know. Well, listen. Everybody's got to be somewhere, man. Really, they do. I don't know what's happening.
It's like an entertainment question, Andy. Entertainment. What time does The Trouble Is in Your Set start taping every Tuesday night?
9 o'clock.
8.
Eight? Yeah, it starts eight. At eight.
What time you got there?
It's 9 o'clock now.
Oh, man, you know, now we can't be on the show.
We're late. We're real late. We're going to have to hustle and get on day on that. What do you guys think?
I don't know.
Okay, you want me on TV?
Take it with us?
Yeah,
we can take it with us. Finish it down there while we're taping the show. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we take it with us.
Well, let's get on down there.
Traveling down this road, I've seen many a town, but this long, lonesome highway is getting me down. Trying to keep my mind on what lies ahead, but I find it tripping back to you instead. Thought I didn't need you, thought I'd do it my way. Now I find myself wondering how I ever felt that way. Lost and lonely, baffled, get to feeling so bad. Been searching for the something that I already had. Well, I turn this truck around and head straight on home to you. If only I could feel that you wanted me to. Turn this truck around and head straight on back home. If only I could know that your love was still my home. This long, lonesome highway is getting me down. Trying to keep my mind on what lies ahead, but I find it dripping back to you instead. right on home to you. If only I could feel that you wanted me to. Turn this truck around and come straight on back home. If only I could know that your love was still my home. You thought I'd do it my way. Now I find myself a wondering how I ever felt that way. Lost in lonely traffic, feeling so bad. Been searching for the something that I already had. Searching for the something that I already had. Searching for the something that I already had. A lost and lonely traveler gets a feeling so sad. Searching for the something that I already had. Lonely traveler, feeling so sad. Searching for something that I already have.
Wow, that was great.
That was great. That was great. Good evening. Welcome to The Troubles in Your Set. That was Highway Song. Tonight we have Sandy, Andy, and Doug providing the sounds. Right now they're going to do Many, Many Miles.
leaves that fall in the autumn. My hopes have all tumbled down. My hopes have all tumbled
Great. That was really great. Thank you. Thank you. Well, we're going to ask Doug here to give us an introduction on the rest of the members of the group.
Thanks, buddy. This is Sandra Russell, also known as Sandy. And this is Andy Albano, also known as Andy.
Well, that would make sense because we're billing you as Sandy, Andy, and Doug. Well, it sounds really great. What are you going to do for us next?
Well, we'd like to try the beginning of that last song again, if it's okay. We really liked it.
Well, we'll probably never have to mention that again, but what will we do next?
Story is in my eyes.
All right, great. Take it away. It sounds great.
To find the truth that lies behind the words I never say. No, I look away if by chance I find you gazing in my eyes. Say, now has there ever come a time when you've turned around to find that there's a whirlwind in your mind and you begin to realize you don't know what to do, no longer know what's true, it's happening to you this time. But time erases our memories. Sometimes I really think that I still can see you and me there. Hear your minstrel song drifting through the midnight air. Mm-hmm. So let me hold you close tonight. Let me show you that it's right. Let me lead you to the light that shines beyond the darkest night and opens up the doors to what we're yearning for. Love forevermore tonight. In my eyes, can you read between the lines? Can you see it in my eyes?
Hey,
can you see it in my eyes? Can you see it in my eyes? The story in my eyes.
I guess rock is here to stay. Hey, I'm Johnny Rock, Rock Rap, and hey, we got a backstage interview with possibly one of the biggest rock promoters here in Indiana. I'd like to introduce you to Rudy Falls. Rudy?
That's Rudy Fails.
Rudy Fails.
Rudy Fails, Johnny Rock. Don't have to call you JR, dude.
No, go right ahead. This is a man here almost virtually lost a shirt off his back by the cancellation of the Jackson tour. Tell me about it.
Hey, I've almost lost more than Cheryl on her back. I tell you, this Jackson boy not showing up here down at the Zone Stadium, I've lost all kinds of money. I invested a lot of money in everything from toilet paper, as you can see right here. It's
Michael Jackson toilet paper.
Every restroom facility down there at the Hoosier Dome.
Michael Jackson toilet paper.
I've been in this business a long time, but I've never had anything like this. That boy is from Indiana, and he's not showing up here, and I'm going to do something better. My name ain't Rudy Fails. I work with Bo Diddley. I work with Little Richard before he's even little. I took Sly Stone to Woodstock. I tell you, I knew Berry Gordy in Motown before it was No Town.
Well, I'll tell you.
You let me tell you something here.
Go ahead. You tell me.
I've lost a lot of money, and I want to get it back from the public. That's why I want to come to your viewers, Johnny Rock, JR, send me some money, and I'm going to get that Jackson boy and his brothers come on down here. I've been in the Negro music business long enough to know how to wheel and deal.
Well, you've certainly been doing a lot of stuff outside of concerts, and what's this? A scratch and sniff.
Well, I had a connection at the hospital. You know the Pepsi commercial? That is actually Michael Jackson's burnt hair. Now, if you scratch that off and smell that, you'll find out.
It smells like Pepsi and
burnt
hair.
Well, there was Pepsi and burnt hair. That shows right there. It's authentic. That's authentic right there. It's Michael Jackson's, you know? I got a lot of trouble. I've got 90 buses coming down from Gary, Indiana, you know? Roscoe's Black Ham bus line coming down from Gary, Indiana. And I'll tell you. I'm in a lot of trouble. I'm going to spend a lot of money. Hey, wait here. I just want to show these people this study belt I bought here for that show. And if he don't show here, we're all going to be disappointed. Michael, come, please.
That's Rock Rap. Hey, what can I say? The man's losing a shirt off his back due to cancellation of a great rock group. And
good evening. I think we got time for one more song. I think it's going to be Bobby's song.
On the land,
know what you're